Hey, you know what fucking time it is? You know what fucking time it is? It's Bonelab time. I'm gonna keep these streams real casual. Like they usually are, but like more casual than normal. Cause I just want to like enjoy the video game. Like you can be here. You can be here too. I'll say hi, hello, how are you? But like, this will be just like POV. I am enjoying the video game with chat, and I interact with chat a little bit. But for the most part, it's gonna be me enjoy video game. Like I said, this is a blind playthrough from the last stream for some reason that got split up into two streams. I don't know why that fucking happened, but oh well. I got a new Wi-Fi extender that my computer's hooking into, so hopefully my connection's a little more stable. Other than that, video game time. Hello? Game capture, please. There we go. All right. It just took a sec. Wow. Wow. Enter the Bonelab. That's gonna happen every single fucking time, I swear. Why did I have to hold the melon over my head? Alright, so what have I not tested yet? I haven't tested experimental, sandbox, or... I guess arena? No, I just tested arena. Just experimental and sandbox are left. The gun range. Wow. All right, here I am. Projectile physics. A much easier door than I was expecting. I only have a handful of guns. Dams. Dams? Damn. The fuck? I guess I gotta unlock all the others. Thank you. my ammo here. Let's get at least a few of every kind. Pretty neat. It's kind of cool. Alright. Holy shit, who is that? It's Sip! Cool shotgun. Got an extra one. Whoa. No, I can't. Just came up with a really bad, like, just a terrible idea. I'm sorry, what was that? Shut the fuck up.
What's your bad idea?
The fucking I don't know if you know what video I'm talking about. Sucks that you can't do that. But basically it's a really popular like gore video. He's just like, I don't want to describe it in too much detail, but basically it's like a guy sitting at a desk and he's like on the phone and then he's like, well, that's it. And then he just like fucking blows his whole head off. It's like head spaghetti. It's a pretty popular one. I wouldn't doubt it, but just, well, that's it. Kurt Cobain. Yeah. Yeah. Kurt Cobain. Kurt Cobain. Okay, I'm not doing that anymore. Did I tell you that I, the last time I went shooting, I shot a 12 gauge one-handed?
Nice.
And didn't die? It's actually surprisingly easy. If you're not a pussy. Yeah, I don't have a lot of gun unlocked, so I'm gonna have to come back here when I do. Bonelab. Bonelab.
Bonelab.
No, that's what white girls do. You know what I'm saying? I said bone the lab. That's what white girls do. Big bone bowling? Oh, it's like alternative game modes. What's baseline?
Based?
Based? And bread pilled? Imagine you eat just like it's like a capsule pill, and it just expands to like a whole loaf of bread in your stomach. Ooh.
Kill you.
What is this? Oh! Oh! I got him. Wait, does that actually, like... Okay, that doesn't actually waste ammo. Isn't this just sandbox? My boy!
How's it going?
Hello! He's in the bone lab. He looks even more. He got a little fat. And red. Hey man. Haven't seen in a while. Here. Take this. Catch. Oh, you get a little bit of blood on you. Got him. It was purely in self-defense. Officer, it was purely in self-defense. He attacked me first. It was in self-defense. Why is he unarmed? It was in self-defense. Here we go. How much ammo do I have? 14 shells and 35 pistol shots. Hello. Oh. Ah! Fuck off. Duh. Oh my god! Duh! Fuck! I'm out! Shit, I'm out! Where's my gun? Well, there you go. Ran all the way out. Duh. You know I gotta, it's a new game. I gotta do it at least once. Hoop. Huh. Hoop. Shut up. You see that? That was so fucking cool. Also, might I add? It feels a lot more realistic. What do you mean as I tried to shoot? What's wrong with that? I knew I was out. Where? Oh. Where? I gotta spawn in more ammo. Please. No. Damn it. Time for a real challenge. I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. Fuck! Want the pistol! Oh my god. There's just fucking too many. Why? Why no mag? Oh, I fell off the edge. It's funny. Oh, dude, Ford's fucking him up. No, Ford's down. I go back. To the hub. To the grub hub. Grubhub Perks gives you deals on the food that you love. Ding dong! The kind of deals that make you want to... Okay, so I have my hammer, I have my MP5, and I have my pistol. My favorite. I'm a crane operator. Oh, shit. No, go up. Oh, shit. Okay, go that way. Why the fuck? What the fuck? Up, 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 up. Why is back not up? It's like reverse flight controls. My melon! No. Forward is up. Back is down? Okay, alright. Go this way. Go up. Go up. Go up. Uh-huh. Okay, alright. Yep. Just like that. All right. This thing moves so fucking slow, dude. Down. No, down. Up. Just like a real crane operator. I bet someone gets paid to do shit like this, but all day. No, you overshot it, all right? Perfect. Is that good? Did I do the good? No? Is it because I turned it off? Whoa, what's back here? Pink. Whoa. Wait, so what does it want from me over here? I did the three blue and the three yellow. Does it want like full completion? Oh, that's like New Game Plus. I'm an idiot. I thought it was just an item. All right, off to quarantine.
One thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs. Everything's normal, then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy? It doesn't seem likely. Bondigan found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but not for the same reason. I want to believe they're out here somewhere still, building in the limitless everything. I'm still looking.
All right, here we go. getting into it. Oh, it's the lift from Half-Life. What's that down there? Cardboard box. Good thing I did the parkour trial. Otherwise, Oh, dude, come on. Up we go. Isn't this exciting? Lurk in the stream right now. You got it. Feel free to chill out, ask me anything, interact with the channel. Whatever you want. I'm just chilling right now. Ooh. Alright. Ooh. Someone gooped everywhere. Oh lord. Oh lord, the goop. You ever just weapon inspect animation? Oh, just Here, wait.
Weapon inspect animation.
Oh no, what is it? It's the... I don't know why he smack it in a battery, but there's already so much spring tension. All right, I'm ready to go.
What's in this lookout?
Wait, this isn't a lookout. This is a high dive. This is a fucking pool.
UMP! Holy shit!
I love the UMP. Whoa. What's all that fucking garbage down there? I wonder if I can make it over there. Or up there. Oh wait, hold on.
Ooh!
I am a big smarty. Look at me go. Why am I drifting? Whoa. Okay. Forest ump. Shut up. Okay. Is this another fucking crane? Something you've always wanted to do in a video game, if you lose your footing, just catch yourself. It's possible now. With the power of virtuality. Now I'm here. Now what? Is there even anything worthwhile up here, or am I just fucking... Oh, holy crap. Keep going like this, I'm gonna end up in the back rooms. Oop. Let's check the other side. This is probably just as much nothing on the other side, but my stinky video game explorer brain has to double check. I'm still the medieval peasant. Anything cool or spectacular over here? No? Okay. I'll just
jump.
Ouch. Wow, nice pull up. Rebounded off of my ankles. Void a plug. Thank you. fucking weird. Class E warning under up to 500 terapascales of garbage collection. Bullet! Bullet! Damn it. You fucking drain. Yo, is that a wet floor sign? Caution, void spill. Ooh, it's like a... You see that? Neat. Alright, how do I fucking get up from here? Ugh. It's a pool, right? There's got to be like a ladder somewhere. I'm an idiot. I'm just a total moron, aren't I? Is that a fucking... That's a jump pad. Oh! It scared the crap out of me. Go! Yeah, I'm sprinting. Put it on. You can just barely see the... Oh, that's not... broken. Oh, I see. I need to pull the plug. Ooh, it's a special foil card. Project Bonelab Creative Director. Oh, it's like credits. A what? Is that their like VR chat avatar? Hold on. There's the dude, and then it like, oh. Echo. That's kind of neat, actually. All right, pull the plug on the life support. Long run. Running long. Duh, I'm already in the shit. Duh. Yeah. Comes right back. Well, sorta. Rats? You down here killing the rats? I'm good. Second pistol. I gotta... Close enough. Good enough. Honestly, good enough. Rats, rats. We are the rats. You fucking get me back up. I don't want to go down there yet. I want to know what the fuck's going on over here. Oh, I see. I see now. Okay. Okay. Wait. Oh, and then this? Fuck out of the way. Yeah, I sort of just kind of brute forced that, didn't I? That's how I was supposed to do it. All right, now I can go down here. Oh my god, the turrets! Ah! I I didn't notice the actual fucking turrets. I didn't recognize them. They look like fucking... Oh, you know what? A classic. They look exactly... Wrong weapon. My mag! Like the Half-Life 2 turrets. That's what I was trying to say that whole time. My brawn. But if I go all the way down and jump, I don't go any fucking higher. Boink! Trash can lid. Neat. Why is that open? Okay, so I know what's happening now. I know what's happening. I have this pistol drawn, and then I try to draw the other pistol, but because I'm holding this pistol, it's prioritizing ammo. So if I draw this pistol first and then this pistol, I should have no problems. OVR toolkit moment. Yeah. Shouldn't this slide over? Looks like it slides over. What's the point of that? Why that? Button? Yeah. What even? Oh. Oh. And that holds it open. Okay. Those cameras are checkpoints, aren't they? There was another path over here that I didn't explore. Except I think it's just death. I don't know where it goes, and it looks like it's a one-way, so I want to go this way first. Hey. Hey! That's how you use your guns. It's trash. It's just balls of trash. 100 kilogram balls of trash. What the fuck? Why is my hand doing that? Duh. This is just Entropy 02. You're in the portal testing labs and there's head crabs. Scam. Hey, Entropy 02 in VR would be really cool. Actually. Who's that? Who's there?
Your character is the reflection of one of those militia fighters from Modern Warfare 3.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on, what?
Don't worry about it.
My character- I know what you're saying now. I know what you're fucking saying, you bastard.
Their arms are so small, it was terrifying. These tiny little malnourished men with guns chasing after you in fucking Call of Duty. It's ridiculous. I would always play the survival mode against them so that way it was like I was playing zombies.
Oh, gross! Yes, I got fucking pooped on. I'm not even kidding.
Hell.
Oh, damn it. Damn it. I didn't realize what that did. I'm an imbecile. That would have been really cool. Dropped him down.
Ugh.
No, I missed. Duh. What's that blocked by? Duh. Back in the shit. There's a thing. Duh. Oh, I'm unlocking the jump pads. So if I die, I can just... Or if I die or fall, I can... come back to where I left off. Okay. Why would you ever shoot a gun like that? Mind dive. I'm in the mine. In the Minecraft mine, looking for diamonds. In the Minecraft cave, looking for diamonds. My face! Miners must be in between this height to ride, 1 meter, 2 meter. No miners over 115 kilograms. Whoa, cool. Oh, it's a real gun. Gym Trapezoid E. Hey, yo, can I ride the rocket ship? There's fucking sitting. This really is gonna be like the Gmod VR. Ooh, yay, whoa, ooh, yeah, woo! Whoa! Whoa! So cool. All right, get me out of here. Could I recreate his childhood that he lost? fucking shut up. What the vine boom? God. What's wrong with you? Oh my god. Oh, fuck yeah, there's definitely something up there. I'm climbing the tower. Climbing the water tower in my hometown. To hang out with my friends that I totally had and smoke cigarettes that I totally smoke. Whoa. And then regret my life decisions because this is not very safe at all. Whoa. Is there really nothing on this? I thought for sure there'd be like a thingy up there. A little bubble. That! Daddy issues and a melted penis. That's what's wrong with me. You climb ladders like you're playing gorilla tag. Bro, shut up! You try to climb the ladder.